shock sensor. You can see the unit here tells me how many degrees the unit's retarding the ignition. I've got it set to retard a maximum of 10, and this tells me which cylinders are being retarded. So you see an overlay of the separate cylinders being retarded and the timing being put back in 1 degree per event. So if I rev the engine, tap the knock sensor,